There must be a better way.
Hi, Billy Mays here to introduce to you my best product yet. One last time only, the GlideMaster 3000, the best thing in dynamics since the wheel.
Hi folks, welcome back. My name is Nancy and I'm with the legendary Billy Mays. And he's going to explain this unbelievable product.
Hi folks, as I'm sure, when something like this, such a high demand, comes out, there's going to be a little skeptics. But for all you at home who think that this might be a really hard process just to simply do, it is not. When you have something so hard to push like this table, when you saw in the beginning, it's actually a quick, simple, one-step process of springing all those pesky, high friction coefficient points with one quick dab of our GlideMaster 3000. A table like this moves with such simple ease. As when before was very hard to move. Now you can put it anywhere you want, any direction. Now you have a sideways table, completely different than before. And of course, I know there's some of those scientists out there who are thinking, oh, well, this just can't be possible. We have our own Betty Sue Urkel to go over all the numbers for you.
Let's take a look at what just happened there. When Alan tried to move the table, he exerted a force on the side of the table, which was opposed by the friction force of the ground acting against the table. Now there are also other forces at play that don't really matter here. But what we're really worried about is that friction force, which is equal to the normal force exerted by the ground on the table times the coefficient of friction. And the coefficient of friction on a floor like this is somewhere around 0.2. All right, and what you end up getting with that is a force of 0.2 times the force of gravity times the weight of the table for a total force required to overcome that friction of 294 newtons. That's a lot of force. That's really just difficult. And we figured, why not make that problem a little better? So, what we've done with our product is we've gotten rid of that 0.2. That's way too big. With our anti-friction spray, you can achieve a coefficient of static friction 1.97 times 10 to the negative 30. That's three zeros, folks. That's a lot of decimal places. It's not very much friction. And what that does is that's going to lower your friction dramatically. So if we plug it in here, erase the 0.2, replace it with 1.97 times 10 to the negative 3rd. Let me just calculate that really quickly. The force required to move that table has been lowered dramatically. No longer is it 294 pounds, but rather newtons, not pounds, 2.89 newtons for a vast improvement over the previous amount of work necessary to move this table.
Hi, folks. Billy Mays back here with you. After hearing a word from our great mathematician, Betty Sue Urkel, here to talk to you about the GlideMaster 3000, my once and last legendary product I'll be sharing with the public. Now, as you can see, you've seen how it works, both first-hand demonstration and through all the numbers. So now there can be no more skeptics on wanting to get a hold of this product. Now there's only one question left to answer. How can you get one of your very own GlideMaster 3000? Well, if you call right now at the number at the bottom of the screen, you can get your very own GlideMaster 3000 for the low price of $19.99. But wait, there's more! You call in the next 60 seconds, you can get not only one, but two GlideMaster 3000s for the low price of $19.99. And for the first 20 callers, we'll include free shipping and a guaranteed A in Dr. Swartout's dynamic class.